There are various gestures used around the world to greet someone you meet, like a handshake, high five, fist bump, half bow, full bow, salam, namaste, air kiss, nose kiss, double kiss, triple kiss, quadruple kiss, jumping dance, sticking the tongue out, etc. But among all of them, the dirtiest and most unhygienic is the ubiquitous handshake. Yes, it's worse than even French kissing everyone you meet. As scientific studies have shown, disease-causing germs are spread more through a handshake than a kiss. This is because people's hands touch way more things than their lips, so they're exposed to significantly more germs. Think of the things you touch through a typical day. You touch doorknobs, switches, handrails, toilet seats, your keyboard, your toothbrush, your nose, other people, and even the filthiest things like your phone and wallet. After touching all these things, there are millions of germs built up on your hands. So when you offer a handshake, you are then exchanging these germs to their hands. An average person touches their face 23 times per hour. And the most common ways for the germs to get inside your body are through your eyes, nose, and mouth. According to the Center for Disease Control, 80% of all infections are transmitted by hands. This is why you should never touch your face with unsanitized hands. A handshake on average transfers 124 million germs. This is almost twice as high as high fives and about 20 times more than with fist bumps. An average person does 15,000 handshakes in their lifetime, so there are lots of opportunities for spreading diseases between people. It takes 20 seconds to wash hands the right way, but most people don't do that. Even doctors and healthcare professionals don't wash their hands properly all the time, and this causes hospital infections, which affect about 2 million people in the United States alone every year, 100,000 of whom die. Up to 70% of these infections could be prevented if healthcare workers follow recommended hand hygiene protocols. There have been several active campaigns for banning the handshake entirely from the healthcare settings, but they have been unsuccessful until now due to how socially prevalent handshakes are. It is generally not easy to change social behaviors. However, due to the recent circumstances, now we have a golden opportunity to change this behavior forever and save millions of lives every year. Let us adopt a contactless way of greeting like the namaste, which seems to be the perfect choice. As it is already done regularly by billions of people, it cannot be confused with anything else. It can be done while sitting, it has a spiritual significance, and already many influential people have recently adopted namaste as their method of greeting. If we all decide today, we can use the current situation as an opportunity to change the world for the better and save hundreds of millions from getting sick every year by just changing this one simple thing. So bring your palms together, slightly bow, and say namaste.